ready. Now let's see how we are going to tell our kids. So this project I have done in two ways. In one method I'm using these toothpicks, and in other method I'm going to use these Velcro dots. Now if you don't have the Velcro dots, you can use the toothpicks. Now to explain this concept of number and its value, I personally like it to do it with this method, wherein a child has to just insert these people into the particular house according to the number and also match the colors. Now over here, number one house will get one person. In the similar way, now the value of number two is two. So number two is going to get two people like this, but you can't give three people to number two. See, it won't fit into that house. So value of number two is only two. It will be not happy when you give three people instead of two. Even if you give less, that is one person over there, it will be again unhappy. So to keep number two happy, we have to give two people. That is, the value of number 2 is 2. Similarly, the value of number 3 is 3. So the child is going to put 3 people in this house. And also, they have to match the colors. Here also, they can't put 4. Now it is going out of the house. So again, 3 will be unhappy. Then the house number 4 will have 4 people. So the value of number 4 is 4. And lastly, the value of number 5 is 5. That is, it will have 5 people in it. You can't keep 3 or you can't keep 4. Again, the number will be unhappy. So, number 5 will have 5 people in the house. So, this is the way how it should be done. Now, I have also shown other method. Like this, you can do it with the ice cream cone and the scoops. So now over here in this method, a child only has to follow the values of the number shown. They don't have to follow the color pattern. Like number one cone, it will have only one scoop of ice cream. Whereas number two cone will have two scoops of ice cream like this. Now they can build up colorful ice cream also, but they have to pay attention to the number. Like over here, now cone number 4 will get 4 scoops of ice creams. It can't get 3. It will be not happy. The number won't be happy. For it to make happy, we have to give 4 scoops. We can't give 5 also. We only have to give 4 scoops of ice creams. Then comes number 5, which will have 5 scoops of ice creams. So in this way, we can tell the concept of number and its value to a kid. So this was the project. Do let me know in the comment box about the video. If you like the video, give a thumbs up, do share the video, and don't forget to subscribe my channel for more such videos. Till then, this is Amrapali signing out. Happy learning numbers and happy growing up with your loved ones.